Now, new information as coronavirus numbers soar once again in Tennessee.
In the past 24 hours, more than 2,200 new cases were confirmed, almost double the amount of recoveries in that same time period. While our hospital capacity is looking better than it did over the weekend, the state reports 32 new deaths today, bringing the total to 3,163 deaths in Tennessee.
Yeah, as those cases continue to skyrocket here in Tennessee, last week, Tennessee actually saw its highest number of new cases in a single week.
News Channel 5's Sina Sleem looks at what this means for Davidson County. Sina?
Carry Rory, in Davidson County's numbers continue to climb, and we also saw an additional death today. Now, what is the biggest contributing factor? Well, health officials tell me that they believe it's social gatherings with family and friends.
I'm not the least bit worried. I cook for him all the time.
For Debbie Corwin and her friends, it isn't too early to talk about plans for the holiday season.
I have my daughter and her 8 children coming.
But with the COVID-19 pandemic, social gatherings will look different this year.
I think that the masks might be helping, yeah, wearing them for sure.
That's if you're following the COVID-19 protocols. But Dr. Alex Jahangir says that's not necessarily what's happening in Nashville, and that's why our numbers keep climbing.
And I think people are just getting complacent and letting their guard down because they assume that, hey, Uncle Joe is fine. And I think you have to not put your guard down, especially when you're home, especially when you're around, your loved ones. And those are the people you're probably going to take your mask off. You're going to hang out. You're going to share utensils. You're going to eat with. That is where the spread is happening.
Another thing to keep an eye on, Dr. Alex Jahangir says since September, the incidence with kids between ages 0 and 17 getting the virus increased by 93%. This as several students had in-person classes at the start of fall. Metro has since paused their back-to-school plan. But Dr. Jahangir says these rising numbers aren't just a county problem, it's a state problem. Tennessee as a whole saw its highest 7-day total of the pandemic last week.
That Nashville doesn't live on an island by himself. There's no walls around Nashville. So what happens in our region impacts what happens here in Nashville.
And for folks wanting their holiday plans to come true, they too hope everyone will make the effort to flatten the curve.
Well, just to make sure you're healthy, just to make sure.
Yeah, don't go wash your hands. If you're not feeling.
A number of counties have reinstated their mask mandate, and that includes Williamson County, Wilson County, and Sumner County. Rutherford County will have their mask mandate in effect starting on Wednesday at 11:59 p.m. We're live in Nashville, Sina Sleem, News Channel 5.